Oké, mensen, ik ga vertellen waarom ik sinds 1980 publiciteit zoek. Eén is omdat ik vanaf die tijd worried ben about Chapman. En twee is om, nou dat was 86, omdat ik publiciteit wilde geven aan het werk dat Amnesty doet. Want ik voel me eigenlijk wel daartoe geroepen. Dus nou ja, ik ga het dus voorleggen. En je kunt de tekst terugvinden, niet voor, maar terugvinden op tiny.one/getfree. En het heet freedom, dus niet vrijheid, freedom, maar freedom, bevrijd hen. Oké. Freedom, them, conscience prisoners. Freedom, freedom all. Freedom, nobody knows who's right. Freedom, stop this political fight. Freedom, those people. They are human beings who need justice rights and which they deserve. This is just discrimination. If this is the truth in 1986, what will be the next station? You better stop this now, just when it's still possible. I mean, before your own situation gets horrible. Tussen haakjes, this is not a threat. Because do you think it all stays the same and that people will think fit this? Then you should know that it's a shame of believing in the rightness of this. Don't do to another the things you shouldn't yourself like to be done. Perhaps you don't bother, but if this is all that you can. Oké, en ik verander ieder jaar het jaartal in het gedicht. If this is the truth in 2022. Dat was eerst 1986. En ieder jaar verander ik dat dus omdat het steeds hetzelfde bleef. En dit is dus waarom ik de publiciteit zoek. Sinds 1980 heb ik genoeg volgers of wat ook, abonnees op mijn YouTube-kanaal of wat. Dan zal ik hiermee naar buiten treden. And I'm still worried about you, Chapman. How are you doing in Greenhave prison? They didn't want to give any information about the prisoners. And I said, I know he's there. I know he's there. I'm not crazy. He may be removed in top secret, but I know he's there. I'm not a fool, and I cut my sources. So, Chapman, how are you? I'm really worried. I know the feeling of being abused in a little proportions way, and that's the reason why I want to reach you. And you are abused worldwide. Sorry. Not, that's so bad. It's not good.